I'll see you soon, yeah? It's coming now.
Thank you.
Yeah. Okay. happens when you do is a movement of the motion. You know what I mean? It's a result of the motion. So my hips move, my legs go, my heel follow. But when I reach my target, then I'm going to keep it. That's your movement. Now, that's what you do. Now you have to let go.
I just did
that. I worked it out. Okay. Yeah. We've got too much power. Okay. Yes. Can you stay position?
Right. Last
position. Stay position. Just follow the side. Keep it forward. How do you feel it? Okay. Stop it.
Usually I set it up really high,
so I get
there,
I want it
a bit lower.
Yeah, exactly. The guy is your guy.
Yeah. Well,
legs, 10 right, 10 left, and then 20 left and right, and then you start the combination. So, initially I would be something simple, jump, right kick, jump.
Why we don't need the rest of the floor, we don't need the floor.
Okay, let's go. Kick up. Thank you. bend your left knee when you go for the low kick. Let's go. Go low for the low kick, go high for the high kick. Low for the low kick. Come on, Flo, let's go!
Put it to me so you can scroll up. Je suis plus calme, je continue. Vous me voyez sur le terrain, sur l'eau. Pour l'avancement, je continue. feet up.
What's it?
You got to keep going.
Get checked, get checked. Come on, get checked.
Is this Close. is not cool. As soon as I turn, I'm pulling all the tension into here. If I sit my ass down, if you do it, you'll feel the grab right up in here, the top of your ass and the bottom. That's what you want, flat foot. So that tension's now there, bro. The reason you want that, bro.
You try to get tweaked.
So normally, if I do a normal boxing stance, see how my foot's down this way? I have no tension, okay? So for me to punch him, I have to create a motion. So I'm either going to lift my arm, or I'm going to rock back and forth, or I'm going to do something. If I bring this to here, and I sit my turn, from here, look, without moving anything, I have all the power that I need, yeah? And I'm pushing off my left foot. I'll push him over for a while,
yeah?
So a very powerful stance, just sitting like this. The other good thing about it is from a defense point of view, throwing crosses, is I don't have to change hooks, jabs, cross, hook, uppercut, don't care. It's all one hand, okay? So I can defend with one hand. That means this hand is free. Every time you throw something, I'm going through it, okay? So we don't wait. We don't block them hit in this system. It's all about doing everything at the same time. Setting them up, everything's about setting them up. So, sit over your back leg. We're all jumping the line, just go across here for me, and I'll keep you following. Just grab one of these 90 degrees on the floor, just so you can use it as a reference. Yeah, so here, grab that one, grab the front. Okay, so what you're after is, just have both face this way. And then you're just going to bring your foot, it's going to turn your hip, okay? So this is your natural stance from here, just turn your hip, that's the right distance. Quite narrow, it's a narrow stance, it's very powerful. From here what we're doing is, with my shoulders, is I lean back, so now my head is above my right knee. And then I poke my ass out. This is very important. If you're not squatting, if you squat, you're going to feel this get tight. What you need to feel is this get tight in here. That's what you're hitting with. These, all these muscles are hit with. So when you're sitting down here, and then what you're going to do is just turn your body to the left, and you're going to feel all the tension build up. You can feel it in here. You're going to feel it in your abs. So now you're sitting into here. And that's where we start from. Okay? You can feel your body's already ready to hit. It's all tensioned up. A lot of the time you guys get in the ring, you start, you think, oh,
good luck,
nice
guys.
And relax. I'm going
like to last round that well. He was throwing the first two, and then he stopped doing anything at all.
Start from here, I can still move.
Now, I don't know what to do. Like, I'm trying, but it feels so impenetrable.
So from here, what we're going to do is move forward. All after is using our hips to move, okay?
Well,
the best secret I can give you.
Restrictions.
Move forward, front foot goes forward.
Yeah. Back
foot comes up underneath me.
Well, it's also just like...
Front foot, back foot, right underneath. Front foot, back foot.
I'm resting
to
your
weight on this back. That's it. I'm going to go backward, back foot, front foot.
Yeah.
Back foot, front foot.
I didn't even have any steel to rust.
And you should feel it. You're not feeling it biting in here, you're not twisting around it up, and you're not putting your arms up. Make sure you feel it right up in here, your lower back.
Okay, one more.
Then to here. Okay, so now how we punch from here is we're just going to work on the crotch, the low cross, okay? Just so you can get the momentum. Watch my hip. So what happens is I throw my hip, and that will trade my leg. You see this? Because what I'm not doing is I'm not stepping. I'm throwing my hip. Okay? So straighten my leg. And then when I hit, I'm pushing off my back leg. That, feet are strong, push. Throw it, push.
You are going to do
this. Throw it, push.
Because you did it.
Throw it, push.
Not because you're starting to do it.
And then yep. Push off the back foot. This is very extreme, I just want to get the feel of it. So here again, so watch. I throw my hip, and then I'm pushing off my back foot. Throw my hip, push off my back foot. Throw my hip, push off my back foot. Throw my hip, push off my back foot. So your front foot is getting off the ground as you push, yep. Pushes you forward. That's it.
Alright.
Okay, same thing, you go backwards. So from here, go backwards, I'm pushing. I'm pushing off this foot now.
You good?
And that's going to move this back. Then I'm pulling out. Push, pulling, push, pulling. See how this one's doing the push? Pull, push, pull, push, pull, push, pull. So your hips moving, you not your legs. Very key. So all day you walk like this, right? So our hands are opposite, and what we're doing, we're falling forward. But actually, the motion of boxing is your hands and your legs stay together, and you're actually.
I don't know how to punch the sweep without kicks.
So this is actually how you're moving.
You go the same way, though.
That's why I put it all, because it's completely different people all day. Okay, so we go J cross, go from here, back here. So we're going to jab. So I turn my hip, jab. Now throw my cross. Jab, cross. Jab, cross. Set him up. Yeah, throw the hip first. So the trick's to leave the shoulder. Hip moves, then shoulder. Hip moves, then shoulder. So things are like a chain. Okay, come back. Let's come back. So again, key here that you're after is,
sorry.
It looks funny because we're doing the slow, right? And we're doing three control. Boxing is three dynamic motion. We're never going to be still, right? So the whole time, the reason I use our hips is, if I don't use my hips and I want to sit to the right, and I'm here, I have to literally bring my weight and then move to the right. If I want to go to the left, I got to bring my weight and then move to the left. But if I use my hip, I'm to the right. If I want to move to the left, I just move to the left. See, my legs go where my hip goes. Does that make sense? So I'm not stepping, I'm literally turning my hip and falling, and then I catch myself. So it's much faster. Same thing, when I pivot, I'm not pushing with my leg. It's not a push around. What you're doing is you're here, think of throwing a hook. Same motion. I'm using my hip. Using my hip.
Okay.
Using my hip. Using my hip.
Let's move on.
Yeah.
And jab. Still not punching. Yeah. And jab.
Just try and be a bit stronger in your hip. Just throw your hips up. Kind of messes your feet up. That's what you're after.
Jab, tip.
Throw your hip.
Round kick.
Yeah. Don't try and balance. So if I'm going this way, that's the line, he's going to punch me. I don't want to do this, see how my head's still in the line? What I'm doing is this, see my head's offline. Everything I do, making sure I get offline. 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 Offline.
I'll kick as well.
Yeah. Yeah. So just flip your hips. Flip your hips. That's it.
That's it. That's it. Not you, no. Look at you. Don't you?
Yeah, but just try. Just try. Just leave your legs end up where they are. We'll refine that after. But the trick's getting your brain to understand. You punch with your hips, and you move with your hips, and you defend with your hips. Your hands and legs are a byproduct of your hips. That's it. Play around. Play around. Yeah. Okay, the more extreme. So here, then you can replace your feet. Heel. Yeah. Yeah. See, I throw my hip. I don't step. So I'm not going from here, I'm not stepping, I'm not doing this. I'm going from here, I'm literally throwing my hip. So that way I can punch this way, or this way, or this way. Throw it. Yeah. Leg portion go, just chuck it. Chuck them around. Anything that helps, do this, just to get used to it. Just to feel like lift. Okay. Good. Every time you land, keep that weight on that back leg. As you know which way you go, if I'm on my right leg, it's here. On my left leg, my weight's here. So always here. Okay, grab a bag. What I want you to do is jab cross. Just jab cross. Have you feel comfortable? I'm going to walk around and I'll get you to use your hips. I'll get you to feel the difference. And just jab cross slowly. Jab cross. Yeah. Back foot down here. Yeah. Think of
my battery died.
This way. So when I'm here, I'm punching.